Good evening. Welcome to Sunday. Our cat Bit just did the most hilarious thing ever. And Wifey says it was kind of mean, but it was really, really funny. So he likes to lay on this bag here. We just got these bags from church. They're grocery bags that have our church logo on them. And a list of things for you to buy at the grocery store, which is kind of cool.
For people in need.
So you take the bag, and it's got a list of stuff that people need on it. So you can, you know, just add things. And they're easy. They're cheap stuff. But back to why I started the story, the cat. So he likes to lay on this bag, right? Well, he got up, and he walked away. And Wifey just kind of took her foot and kind of nudged the bag. And the bag kind of slid. And he did, I don't even know what you would call it. Like, he a half-turn, like, rodeo jump flip thing. Like, he jumped 180 degrees, and his back legs were way, it was the funniest thing ever. I've been laughing really, really hard right before I pushed the record button, and it was hilarious. So, I'm sorry I wasn't recording when it happened. It's really hard to get stuff like that on tape. I don't know how you do that. You have to have, like, surveillance cameras running, like, all the time. And then you just cut out the funny cat parts, I guess. But it'd work. Now he's enjoying a nice back scratch from Wifey. And that's about it. Yeah. So, progress is being made on our house. We should know about our appraisal tomorrow. And that's kind of the last major hurdle. So as long as that comes through, we're moving to Irvine. So there you go. Have a good Sunday. See you Monday.